Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about how to download ROM to Lenovo P780 with Spflash tool. First, I will talk about the terms I will use the rest of the video. First term, SPFT means smartphone flash tool. Second term is phone, it means smartphone. Third is computer, it means computer with Windows 10 operating system. Download and install part. First command, download SPFT and ROM. This link is for downloading the ROM. I will show you which version of SPFT to download via opening the SPFT. This version you will download for SPFT. You already have this link to download ROM, and this version you can search on Google. Configure SPFT part. Tick options USB mode. On SPFT, I will show the first one options, and here mine is already ticked, so I don't have to do anything. Second, tick DA options, download all, speed, force to high speed. Third, tick DA, DL all with checksum. Fourth, click scatter loading button and choose file from target bin folder. Make sure it is all ticked after loading scatter file like this right here. Connect and download ROM. First, connect phone and computer via USB cable. Make sure you hear the sound of USB plugin from your computer. Second, click download button. If nothing happens, it means you did not connect phone and computer well. If something happens like this, it means a good thing. When you see green circle, disconnect phone and start your phone normally. I will show you a screenshot of green circle as well. Here what the green circle looks like. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe.